What type of owl is she?
A great grey owl. Like Gandalf the Great Grey. Well, I got her an owl for her for Gandalf. We have another great grey, his name is Gandalf. And he's 4 years old and she's 11 months. So she's going to be Gandalf's partner.
Hello, Helen.
Helen of Troy. The face that launched a thousand ships.
Evan, smile.
Old and he's a tawny owl. These fellas, they're very territorial. There'd only be one pair of them really inside an old forest, whereas you could have three or four families inside a barn, like with the barn owls. They're not put in an old block or two, put a bit of a mesh on the top of it so the cattle can still drink, but they'd be able to stand up inside it. So the numbers are slowly but surely coming around. It's all about awareness, really. Now these fellas, they hump with their hearing, like I say. It's easier now. But he was trying to cough a lace up on top of my head, so I know this. So one or two of the males will go down the ground, run in under the bush, flush out the pheasant, the alpha come in and catch them, pecking order kicks in for everybody.
Wow.
So they hunt pheasants?
Yeah, jackrabbits, yeah. Anything they wouldn't be able to catch themselves, like, you know, they hunt in the pack. If they could go straight in and catch something, they'd go straight in and make the kill themselves. But like if not, they'd walk in a team.
Most of the world,